to be here on this glorious day for our county to take home these four new units so that we will have our fleet completely new. We're also proud of where we've come in this year and how things are going to go for us in the future.